Alright, welcome back to my second playthrough of Transport Fever 2. This is my European map. This is episode 12. And last time we started this steel line that's going to feed into this machine factory. There's going to be truck lines over here feeding this. It's going to grab that and go down here and then pick up steel and go to here. And then, or I'll figure it out. Depends on what goes where. Anywho, but now I gotta figure out, I'm gonna make the goods line the main important line and then reroute the passenger line either above it or below it, depending on how I feel. But as always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate it. And let's get started. So, first things first. Get this figured out. Now I might change these just because I don't like. Trying to think. Because there's not really a way I can make money back and forth. That'll be for this one. Because I think there'll be one or two on here, and then it'll be one that picks up steel, drops off steel, picks up machines, drops off machines, and then yeah, it'll be in two halves. Excuse me. That's what we're gonna do. I'll do just ore and coal and back, and then one will do drop off steel, pick up machines. Half and half seems good. If it goes to shit, then I'll just change it back. Say what the shit. There you go, that's a little better. Okay. That's good, that's good. Okay, now here's the fun. Here's the fun part, sweetheart. Actually, we gotta make a little. Outside. And it's low by where it doesn't matter, so that's good. Oh yeah, see? That shall work. We are just going immediately into a mountain. But I gotta do this side too. 240, 280, 300. Yeah, they won't be going fast enough to do that anyway, so that don't matter. Excuse me. Ooh, that's a little funky. I think we're gonna bring that back a lot. Yeah, it has to go on this one, so that's what we'll do. Is it hitting? Collision where? I'm okay with that. Now we just need to go through and... Oh wait, where are we going? Oh yeah, I gotta have a road here, I guess. I suppose they need to be able to drive somewhere. On this map at all. Too many on the last one. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna come right here and do this. thought I was gonna have to run trucks right there. What the hell am I smoking? So yeah, oh yeah, we could probably start making some lines here. It's gonna be coming straight in. It's gonna go boom, 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 boom. That's gonna have, oh yeah. This is cool. I'm gonna put a. So we're gonna do this. And we're gonna put a. It's like a truck stop. I just want a garage. I'm gonna put the garage. Should I do that? Should I be shipping anything out? I don't know, I'm just perplexed myself. I'll just put one on either side. Put a gulf over here. Put a OMV right here. What the shit? Why can't I build that right there? Where the exit is, so anywho. Oh yeah, I could run the entrance right here. Thank you. from, I should probably put stations at these two. What do you think? That'd probably be a good idea, right? It's not just gonna magically appear when they, start down here. This one. This is going to be red. This is going to be blue. It'll be Andes. Be road freight. Andes. Coal. First one is something out, so you go 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, save. Why is there a collision? Is that not close enough? See if this works. Yeah, move it over just a little. Okay. can't I go right there? What the shit? Why does it do that? This is confusing. My back hurts. Yeah, I guess this one's different because it doesn't need to, so what we're gonna do. We're gonna get rid of that, we're gonna get rid of that. Put the road back in. And we're gonna do exit only. Two needs to go to four. Two needs to go to one. Four needs to go to four. Those are fine, that's fine. just to give it its like the big, you don't want it going super tight around number four and going right back out, because then there's no slack. Tupop, how's it going? Yeah, you got your town somewhere. Where's that? Oh, it's down here. Tupop. Your town's doing a little better. It's got some building material and some passenger action from these two. Should be pretty awesome. And eventually I'm gonna connect connect Maple Bacon Pancake to Norlife Metro with passenger air service, but that is has not arrived yet as a need, so we're gonna wait on that. But anyways, now I'm doing the ore and the coal lines for this steel line, which is gonna go to drop off steel, pick up machines, drive it to here, and then go from there. So should be pretty good. Pretty good. I might even throw in a truck stop. I wish you could pick which side. Like, that needs to be a terminal, too. What the? Oh, that's like the travel, I guess. Or pick what direction you want it to point. You know, that'd be a good mod. Somebody should make that. As always, just to get it started, we're just gonna throw six. No, we'll do eight. Trying to think of something different to do for this just an idea, I might not do it. I like that. I don't know what that is, but that's what that is. Kai, how's it going? I just noticed your message. I'm blind sometimes. Lines made yet. That will be green, Whitey. No, that'll be New Year. Yeah. My New Year is in about 21 hours. So, yeah. I'm just glad I don't have to work. And I have to work Tuesday, but I don't work Wednesday, and I don't, I don't drink, so I don't really care about New Year's. It's cool watching the ball drop. I don't have my kid this time, so she's with her mom, so I have, me and my wife are probably just gonna watch, probably just gonna watch the ball drop and hang out at home. Anywho, that can be green. Train freight. Andes, coal, and ore supply. And we got another line. Going from here. No, we'll get rid of that. Going from here to here. And that would be a like a pink. Oh, that one's pink. Orange. Orange works. And that would be train freight, nor life. My one daughter has last week and this week off, so she's having a blast. Steel and machine. Stealing machine, there we go. Now it's gonna go actually that's gonna be one. This is gonna be pick up steel, drop it off, pick that up, go to here. Oh yeah, it has to have planks. One, two, three, four. And so yeah, we're gonna have $5K a year, so I need to get rid of two of those. Anywho, those are two Bowie ones. Charred ones are here. I don't know what the hell just happened. Kai. I even turned down all the stuff Nightbot does and it's still doing something, so I don't know. It's confusing to me. I might need to throw on another log line. I don't know. I do not know. I will fix that momentarily. Let's just take a look at it real quick. Preferences, moderation. I don't know how to fix that. One of the many problems of I'm learning things, but there's still some stuff I don't know how to do. But anyways, I have one daughter and she is 13. So yeah, pretty cool. save it. Save it. Save it again. And those of you on the stream, don't go anywhere. I will be right back. Alright, I want to thank you for watching this episode. As always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate it. And I will be back on tomorrow night at 12:05 a.m. Central U.S. like I am every day. And I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time. Deuces.